background, we're still here at the Super Villa event, Air It Out Radio. Remember to check us out, Air It Out Radio, Mondays, 10 to 1 a.m. I'm here with B-Boy Bubba.
B-Boy
Bubba. It's a tongue twister, but I'm going to get
Big Bad Black Big Spray, B-Boy Bubba.
All of these, like, okay. But you about to go on and perform what you want.
I'm going to go on Razzle Dazzle, you know what I mean? I'm gonna rattle down though. Technically listen up. Got a little bit of my man Born Love singing wrong. And know thing about the people's passing. Everybody has somebody that's passed away. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna do a little technical. So within 5 minutes and all that, I think it's good.
So you're not doing nothing for the ladies? Nothing for the
ladies? Listen, up in the love joint, roll for the ladies, and then you got to use a passage. I'm ending off with some people passing and all that, because everybody has to fight all the soldiers and all that, soldiers, you know? So,
I'm bringing all this passage. Are we going to call original picks or?
My work ethic, you know what I'm saying? It's like, my work ethic is crazy, you know what I'm saying? The way I go to work, you know what I'm saying? I work on 5 different songs at one time. Like, work on one song, the next song, and remix at the same time. So it's like, I'm going, my mind is crazy, you know what I'm saying? Going fly, I don't want to write stuff down too much, like I'm asking for the last.
So how can they get your music or listen to it?
Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation, my URL, you know what I'm saying? And B-Boy Bubby 1. B-Boy Bubby 1. And what is B-Boy Bubby 1? I'm saying, holla.
And what about the girls? How can they get in contact with you? I'll play. Well, he's about to
go everywhere, you know what I'm saying? If you're not there, then, you know, to watch it happen again.
He's about to go on in a few. Don't forget to check us out, Air It Out Radio, Monday, 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. with Fire and your girl, the Pink, sir. Thank you so much for coming out.
What I was down. Always a pleasure.